No, it's absolutely a real thing. Tell me, have you had any experiences lately that have caused you stress or anxiety?
Well, I went from living in a 2,500 square foot Soho live workspace to a motel room with my sister.